Hello guys, welcome in this new match of WWE 2K22. Guys, I'm doing this video for Tommy 2004 and Anaïs Belén 18. Guys, this video is for you. Thank you for liking my videos and commenting. So in this match, we are going to see Dybala versus Paul Pogba, NBA Young Boy, and Snoop Dogg. Now we are going to watch their entrance.
Situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Dybala is already on the ring with his cell phone. Who is the next? Paul Pogba is coming.
And his opponents, first from France, weighing in at 201 pounds, Paul Porter.
Not since John Cena have we seen a superstar as resilient and perseverant as this one right here.
I could not agree more.
Give me a break. Cena may never give up, but you two never give up when it comes to hyperbole.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Will be the next.
WWE Universe just exploded.
I think NBA. NBA is coming. NBA Young Boy.
And from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, weighing in.
Guys, if you want me to make other videos, you can just tell me in the comments. Any match you want, just tell me. Okay? It's a pleasure for me.
Of self-confidence.
That's because your ego is almost as big as theirs, Corey.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
NBA is ready. Now we are waiting for Snoop Dogg.
And from Long Beach, California, weighing in at 196 pounds, S-Dog.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
Oh, Okay, guys, now that we have our four players, we are going to start. Who do you think will win, guys? I'm always with NBA young boy. I think he's going to win.
Jarring impact. Getting back into the ring. He climbs into the ring. Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring. I guess the only thing we have to do is climb it.
Okay. Paul Pogba is the first. Try.
This is a critical moment. Launching himself from the ropes. A big splash. Ladder matches are unpredictable. We all know that. But if you can pick your spots and prepare for the fact that you're going to endure punishment, you should be able to survive and hopefully come out on top. There's some power behind that punch. In the ring we go.
He'll take things into the ring.
Dodged right on cue. Whack. Oh, God. What a punch. Boom. Punch. Nasty. Overhand connects. Up and face buster. Man, he's taking some good hits.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Tough to bounce back for that one.
But he's still got to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends.
And up the ladder we go. He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
A long way. Got him. Yeah, let's see how long that lasts. It is all. No, don't you dare. This can't happen. This is it.
Ooh, outside. Oh, my God.
Perfect execution.
Actually, NBA is the less touch. He has the most life.
Oh, no, 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 no.
but Snoop Dogg always try to get the briefcase. He may also be the winner. So I think the winner will be between NBA and Snoop.
This is so chaotic.
They've taken
so
it to dangerous. A new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Re-entering the ring now.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime! A win here would be a bit of a surprise!
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
Oh, what a windup.
Showing European uppercut.
Wow.
He's back into the ring.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Both wrists captured. And
suplex, perfect. Rolling neck snap. Oh, protector. And again, he gets caught by the opposition.
Yeah, he might be close to being shut down.
Yeah. What a snap there.
Perfectly executed. Ooh, cutting all over their opponent.
Neck breaker. He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should. Quick thinking pays off.
Played over. Oh, nice DDT.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Trapped in the corner. We got a strike fest going on.
Being treated like a heavy bag. Get out of there.
This one is headed outside, guys. He returns to the ring. Back in the ring now.
Nice takedown.
Got it scouted.
Now we have two ladders.
Retaliates.
Oh man.
Oh my god.
his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Making the climb here. Very dangerous up top. It's the understatement of the year, Cole. Oh, to the ladder. And he landed that at a critical time in this matchup.
That's him saying he'll fight until every breath is out of his body.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime.
Wow, what's going to happen?
Oh, no. Good God, that does it.
Oh my goodness. Guys, this is a big match. Oh my God. Paul Pogba is also good.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. I don't think this. No. Right on target. Taking a risk, and boy, did it pay off. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
Working to unhook here. Victory is within reach. The title race. Got to get it done.
Oh. My goodness. Again.
Is pumping him up.
Close the book on this one. Here we go. Making that all important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it. Look at this. Can he grab it? It's inches away. Ooh, I'm having some trouble getting it down.
Go help him, Byron. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Wow.
Hooked up. Here we go. Making that all important climb up the ladder.
aggressive move going for it now, but I think God Logan.
It's not. No, don't do this.
This is crazy.
And now Logan's been acquired once more.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
How much more can they endure?
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh my God.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Getting the ladder set up right in the center of the ring, a picture perfect location. Just a few steps away from
guys. Okay, Pogba is going up. Let's see.
But
he's not fast. No. Yes.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial. Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. Here. Oh, very dangerous up top. The understatement of the year, Cole.
Ooh. Outside.
And there's more resiliency.
This is dangerous. Okay, NBA is going up.
Positioning it right in the center.
Oh, Dybala is here.
To do now is climb it, Cole. Look at this.
He's going to be impatient.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Look at it. Here we go. Oh, no. No way. It's not off the top of the ladder.
Ooh. NBA is now alone. Oh, Pogba is back.
Look at the thought process here, but you're going to have to move a lot faster.
Dybala is also back.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael. Firm control. Ooh, kick to the face.
Carefully setting it up right in the center of the leg. Oh boy, perfect placement. Here we go. Making that all important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Reaching up, this could be it.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Face first, and he's falling victim again.
Terrible predicament for him to be in at this stage.
Taking out the arm, great strategy. Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Closing in on it.
Yeah, but he's not there yet. Reaching for it's one thing, but pulling it down, totally different. Ooh. Up into the torture rack.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Uh-oh, look out. Drive-by.
Okay, now. He's alone.
I think this is it.
Oh, this could be it, guys. Pulling something down from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
What?
Oh, no, just dangling in the air.
This can't be good.
Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Oh, look at this. Kicks.
Here we go. Making that all important climb up the ladder. I think this is it.
Looking on hook. Looking for the win.
Here we go.
Very dangerous up top. It's the understatement of the year, Cole.
Might be thinking of putting his effort.
Are we about to see it again?
Cover never ceases to amaze me. Will that prove to be enough this time?
Getting the ladder set up now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Fast.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Here he goes, guys, looking for the win.
I think it's going to happen right now.
And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge.
Okay, Pogba is climbing. What are you doing? Dive attack. Ooh. Oh my god. We need a ladder in the ring. Okay.
Getting the ladder situated right now. A good spot too, right in the center of the ring. Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even.
Looking to make a major statement to the rest of the locker room here, fellas.
Well, statement's about to be made.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it. Now what? Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes. Okay, now, how many gaps remain? Just two.
I think so.
Nothing stands in the way of victory now.
Just two.
It's a virtual guarantee.
Oh no. Guys, this is a big match.
He's setting up the ladder now,
but can he get up there in time? That's the question.
This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
He's gonna make it! He's gonna make it!
What a good pull, and this match is over.
That's not that easy, sir.
Okay, thanks. Nope. He's going to go up. Preparing for a finisher. Okay. Snoop is going up.
If you're him, you've got to be looking to deliver the knockout soon.
What are you waiting?
Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right, Corey.
No, 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 no.
Please don't.
Oh, God.
Oh,
right hand.
Oh,
a strong impact. Great reversal. Solid connection. Good touch. You can pick up your teeth in section 112. Rolling neck snap, producing a trampoline. Ooh, sharp kick. Counter, and now there's an opening. Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here. Cross. Oh, man. This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
Closing in on the prize here.
What's taking so long?
Okay. Dybala is tired. He can't push the ladder anymore. What? Will Dybala win this match? No. No, no, no. He's not good at this. No, 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 no. He had a lot of time.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Bam! Down he goes. Trying to go for it again.
Amazingly executed once more.
setting it in place here.
Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might. What are you doing, NBA?
Good golly, that is gonna break them both in half.
This could very well be it.
You could very well.
Okay. What? Okay, it's been only one gap. Only one. Oh, the next person to go up is going to win. Dybala is tired. He can't push. Think Snoop is going to win.
He takes control.
The only thing left to do is pull it down.
Easier said than done.
It's just a matter of time now, Michael.
Snoop is the winner. Finish.
He wins the ladder match.
Bravo. Guys, thank you very much for watching. If you want me to make any video, just tell me in the comments. Bye bye. Have a nice day.